Professor Pratibha R. Dabadenan. Today, Friday, 9th April 2021, the good thought again is an education is a foundation for better future. My subject today is science. Yes, children, can you name a few living things and non-living things in the given picture? Can anybody name a few living and non-living things? Yes, please.
Living things are three.
Yes.
A girl and a boy. Yes. And yes. A dog.
Okay. There are also some hen and chicks and some pretty little birds are flying on the roof. These are the living and the non-living things, very well recognized. Now children, could you name a few living things from your daily life, please? What living things do you see in your daily life? From your house, in your building?
Yes. The trees and the human beings we can see in our daily life.
Okay, and what do you see non-living things?
A chair, table.
Okay. That's wonderful. In this chart, the rock, is it a living or a non-living thing? Is the rock living or non-living, please?
Okay, shall I?
Non-living.
Okay, shall I?
Yes, non-living. Okay, the children.
Children are living things.
What about the crab?
Crab is living thing.
The goggles.
Goggles are non-living thing.
And the fish?
Fish is living thing.
Grass?
Grass is living thing.
Chair?
Chair is not living thing. Shell. Hello, shell is living. Hello?
Yes, a shell is a living thing. No, dear, it's a non-living thing. What about a ball?
Non-living thing.
What about the starfish?
Non-living thing.
And what about
starfish
the parachute?
Is living thing.
Yes, starfish
parachute
is living.
Is non-living thing.
Wonderful, that's great. Now we're moving on. We see a chart having a couple of, it is divided into two things. All things are divided into two things, living and non-living. Under the living things, we have a plant and animal. Plants are non-moving living things and animals are moving living things. Now, non-living things, we see car, a pencil and a stone. Now, car and pencils, they are made by man and they are non-living things. Whereas a stone is a naturally found living thing. Now, what can you see in this picture? Yes. What can you see
growth
in this picture? We can see a baby growing up to be a man. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. And in second picture, plant is growing from seed to a plant. Then
yes.
Egg to a butterfly.
Wonderful.
Egg is growing to a butterfly.
Perfectly said. So we see the growing up from a seed to a plant and we see the growing up from an egg to a butterfly with the various stages. That is the caterpillar, the chrysalis, and then it forms the butterfly. So this is what we call growth of living things, which we are going to cover up in the coming topic, the living world subunit growth. Thank you, ma'am.